Welcome back to Learning SolidWorks channel. In this episode, we will design this square screw. But before that, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos and tutorials. Go to file, new part, okay. Select the plane. Each take line. Select the go to smart dimension. Okay, now go to corner rectangle. Go to trim entities, power trim, and simply select this line. Okay, now go to center line. Connect. Select, go to features. Report voice base presence. Okay. Go to insert, curve, helix spiral, 4 millimeters, 90 degrees, and Twenty-six revolutions. Press enter. Now select a perpendicular plane. Front plane sketch. Normal tone. Select center rectangle. Small dimension. Press OK. Go to Features, Swept Boss Base. Select this center rectangle and then this line. Okay, press enter. Select this line and hide it. Okay. Select this plane sketch. Normal tone. Select center line. Now corner rectangle. To extrude that. Go to select center line. Make it come. Go to features. Revolved cut. And press OK. Select this face, sketch normal tone, go to center rectangle.